without any kind of reservation, that this is hands down the best show we've had in Indiana in our career. Thank you guys for being a part of it. You've been coming here for a decade, and you guys win. How about that? I'd like to give a big round of applause for the openers this evening. Fits in the Tantrums. James Arthur, big round of applause. You guys stuck it out. I was parked up on a lake about 5 or 6, maybe 10 miles from here today when the thunderstorm took over the general area, and I was scared as hell that this wasn't going to happen. And then the skies parted. God was like, let there be music. Let there be music. He has kind of a British James Earl Jones voice when he talks when I hear him. We're going to try, we have more music, we have more songs for you, obviously. This next song we're going to do, it needs a little bit of a disclaimer because we're testing it out. It's like trying on a new shirt. And this is a song that Brent and I did back around winter. He sent me this electric guitar thing. And I was like, oh, that's really nice. I like that. And then all of a sudden, it was one of those things where, like, the lyrics just fell from the sky and the song kind of wrote itself in about 30 or 40 minutes. And then I sent it to a couple of friends in Norway who are super talented guys that they did Mike Posner, Dylan Ibiza, and Coldplay, Him for the Weekend. And we sent it to them. You guys know Coldplay, huh? Really? I thought it was just me, that's weird. Anyway, we did this as a collaboration with them. This comes out at midnight tonight.
Just say, amen. 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 some of y'all are gonna know this.